Hello friends, today I'm going to share with you very special appetizing, mouth-watering, tasty chutney, that is all-purpose chutney, tomato chutney. So without wasting much time, let's get into the preparation. For all-purpose tomato chutney, I have taken 4 tomatoes cut into 4 pieces, 3 green chillies slit it, and cumin seeds 1 teaspoon, and half bunch of mint leaves, 3 garlic. It is an optional. In a pan, I have heated 2 tablespoons of oil and will put tomato pieces and also green chillies, mint leaves, garlic and cumin seeds. And just close it with a lid around 3 minutes. Now tomato pieces have become tender. Now we'll switch off the flame and we'll allow it to room temperature. Now it has become cool. We'll add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and we'll take everything, transfer it into the mixie. And let's churn this. After grinding the mixture, tomato mixture, we have transferred into a bowl. Let's go for tampering. For tampering, I have taken 1/2 teaspoon of mustard, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, curry leaves and 1 red chilli. Now I have heated 2 teaspoon of oil. Now oil is heating. We'll put mustard and jeera also. Now we'll add curry leaves and also chilli, red chilli, and finally we'll add hing, ingua, and also turmeric powder a little bit. Mix it. Tampering is ready. Now we'll add the tampering. Very nice aroma you can find. Very colorful and also nice aroma. This is all-purpose tomato chutney. It's ready. We can use it for any kind of dosa, paratha, khichdi, even with plain rice also. It's mouth-watering, tasty and also an appetizer. Do try this recipe at your home and share your experience with me. Stay fit and stay healthy with home food. Thank you all.